following. Nice one. Right, so we're going into Nipton Sewers to see. Maybe I should leave you both here. Tell you what.
Don't be long.
Yeah. I'm just going to check it out because you never know. Whoa! I think I'm going to bring the girls with me.
Yippee-yay, there'll be nowhere.
And we're back. Right. Now I heard what sounded like energy weapons. We've been crawling around in the basement of a bomb shelter and found a way into Nipton sewers. And seeing as I'm going to Nipton anyway, I kind of thought, you know what, let's check this place out. But I left the girls here. And I think...
Let's roll out then.
Standing around was getting exciting.
Yeah. I think I want to keep them with me. And you know what? Stay
here.
Don't be long.
And now I'm going to give you fire at will. If anything comes, you may shoot at it. Okay. Okay, what the? Giant rat. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Definitely not what I wanted to do. You know what? I don't actually have a huge number of bullets for this weapon anymore. Which is dap. Right, let's have a look. Okay. Wow. Okay, is that another one? You know what? I might want to save bullets and just use... If there's nothing really dangerous around here, I think I can probably... I can probably use the axe and kill rats. One would hope so, wouldn't they? You know what? Here I am. Oh, it's a big one. Was there another one here? Yes. Okay, you have gained the animal control perk. Rank 2. Excellent. Hello? That is a big rat. Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. He's got a huge amount of... Bam. Okay, how many times do I have to hit that with an axe? Tell you what, girls, feel free to come a little further up. That was slightly worrying, wasn't it? And...
I'll hold up here. Stay here. Don't be long.
I'm just going to check in here. It's probably nothing, and I'm probably going to get horribly radiated, but... You always have to check. Oh! Stimpak! That is probably worth it, seeing as I have been using rather a lot of them. Okay, so it seems to be mostly rats. Oh, although... I did hear energy weapons. Mind you, if there was something that was using energy weapons around here, you would have thought they would have killed the rats by now. So I think as long as I'm seeing rats, I'm probably... Okay. What is this? Rats. No rats. Utility. Okay, any... No. Oh, there's a big one, there's a big one, there's a big one, there's a big one. Hello. Oh god, there's two big ones. You know what? Okay, okay, you know what? Guys! Ah! How you doing? Stay here. I mean, follow me. Whoa! Okay. Those had a... A lot more health than I previously thought. At least the big ones. Okay, what? Okay. Stay. Cass, we need help. Okay, no, it's dead. Are you alright? You kinda looked... here, have a stim pack. Oh no, you win it. You don't need one. You turned... What? What was all the... I'm gonna die thing? And why did you come running this way? This is why I don't bring you guys inside. Do me a favor.
Should've brought something all right.
Stay here.
Give a yell if there's trouble.
All right. God, it's all I need. Do they actually have anything decent on them? Giant rat meat. I'll take some, see if I can cook something with it. You never know. Detergent, also never know. Yeah, it's pretty damn dark. I'm hearing more rats, though. Lead, always welcome. Anything for making bullets is always welcome, to be honest. Alright. And... alright, that's the rat that Veronica picked a fight with. We've got something in security, but we had another... We had another entrance or passage, did we not? Here. Okay, we got a ladder. Let's just sort this guy out. Can I see a pickaxe? Ooh, scrap metal. And bullets. Bullets, always welcome. Empty jet, yeah. Alright, what the hell's up here? Is this a way out? This looks like... Ladder to Nipton, okay. So when we've finished exploring, this is probably how we get up. Irradiated water, I don't think so. And this passage goes down... Okay, right, so this is... This is... Right, that's where I came out of. Okay, interesting. Let's just check here. Get this. Oh, about to tell you what, girls. Move forward a little. I may need backup. Where are you? Right, excellent.
Sitting tight.
Stay here. Have I told you to engage at will? I did. That's no engage. Do not engage. Engage at will. Okay. We've got a door with a broken controller. Security. What's this? Oh, okay, no, that... Right, yes. Let's just check this door. Locked, average. Oh, I'm hearing rat. Too easy! okay, yep. I suppose I deserved that one. Okay. What's that? Cases? Alright. What are we? A human skeleton. Okay. Excellent. What? Okay, what have we got here? Huge rat, filing cabinets. Anything actually useful? Yes, 12 gauge rounds. Need those, although I am beginning to think we got too many shotguns. Hello? No. Pistol or rifle for Cass. Oh! No, you know what? I didn't need the dirty water. Why did I pick the dirty water up? And why didn't I just put it back whilst I was in that container? That would have been easier, wouldn't it? Yes, it would. Fine. Alright. More cases? So somebody had a bit of a fight here, probably with the rat. And didn't... Oh, hello, duffel bag. And did not do well of it. A cattle prod. I wonder if those are good against rats. Nipton sewer security key card and the sewer dweller's notice. We will check those out in a second. Clipboard. Anything else? A desk with bath caps. Every little bit helps. Okay. All right, let's have a look at what he wrote. Not sure why the others don't follow me down, but that suits me just fine. I'm not scared of a few rats. They are my dinner, not the other way round. Yeah, famous last words. Lots of locked doors down here. Security door seems faulty. I managed to temporarily short it out with my cattle prod. Not sure how many more times I can do that before this thing runs out of battery, or I wind up frying a control panel. On the plus side, I think the key card I found in the security office will fit that fence in the tunnel. It looks like there is a military facility of some kind down there. With a bit more luck, I'll score me some valuable salvage. Military facility? He's talking about down there. Guys! Come this way! We may have hit the jackpot. No photography! I promise I will not use any cameras. Alright. And you... Stay here.
Don't be long.
Yeah, right. Let's not make the same mistake again. I do not wish to end up being a rat's dinner. Definitely don't want it. Did I hear? I'm hearing security, but I'm also... Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay. Now, luckily for me, I believe one of the few mines I have is actually the pulse mine. Because, right, let's have a... That's the pulse mine. I think what I want to do is drag... Oh, hello. God, it's dark. And I also want to change those to my pulse slugs. What I'm thinking is use a ranged weapon and take that out and then let the security bot come and kill itself there. Hopefully. He'll come to investigate now. And he'll trip my mines. And die horribly. I'm assuming they're hostile. Well, I think it's fair to say they're probably hostile now. I possibly should have checked, but... With security bots...
Target lock status, red.
Where are you? Oh, that's a Mr. Guts. You know what? If you're...
Threat analysis. Yellow. Scan for hostile.
I cannot wait to find you so I can kill you as a personal favor to them.
Whoa! Okay, well, okay! Run, 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 run! Stay there! Stay there! Stay there! The two of you stay there! Stay... Seriously? Okay. Oh god. That was a terrible throw. Terrible throw. Just Do not engage. Do not engage. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Come to me. No, what are you both doing? Don't, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Follow me. Do not engage. And follow me. God, you idiots. Have you run out of... Really? Have you run out of... Oh, hello. Come here. Both of you. Right here. Let's talk. Cass. Cass. What are you doing? You see, this is why you do as you're told. Stay, come here. You're fine here. Your health is fine. Stop drama queening. Come here.
Should have brought something
right
to read.
Right, nope. I want you to... Follow me. Come here. Stand here. Here. Both of you. I want both of you. Is that Cass? Come here. Ladies. Okay, we're going to go a bit further down the corridor because it's not that I don't trust you. It is. It's I don't trust you.
I'll hold up here.
Stay here. You may fire at will if anything comes because I don't want you getting shot and killed while I'm not here. But for God's sake, stay away from security bots while I'm luring them into traps. That could have gone very, very badly for us. However... No harm, no foul. Flame fuel. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm seeing another. This thing's going to do absolutely no damage to that, isn't it? Oh, it's hollow point as well. These things are armoured. Alright! Pulse grenades! Oh, pulse grenades gone. Okay. Yeah. Alright. What? What are you doing? What? Are you... You know what? Come here! Follow me!
Let's hit the road.
Just when the standing around was getting exciting.
Here. Stay. Here.
I'll hold up here. Don't be long.
Fire at will again, but just stay here. Kill rats or something. If you come running in here with security bots, you're toast. Don't take this the wrong way, but the two of you are pretty damn stupid at times.
You're starting to piss me off.
Yeah, I'm starting to do that to myself. I'm missing. Okay. Yeah. Where's your... Oh, okay. Yeah. Nicely. Right. Ooh, that could have gone very badly, couldn't it? Quarters. All right. Taking it all. Taking it all. Locked. Very hard. You know what? Not a problem. It's a bit silly, really, isn't it? I'm just going to read this comic about picking locks, and I shall be able to temporarily, very briefly... No. What? I did... What? Me? Oh! Hydra withdrawal, endurance 3. What is it that's dropping my... Oh, God, you know what? This... Oh, no! Damn it! Skills. Lockpick 98. You know why my lockpick is no longer 100? It's because I'm 2 perception points down because I've lost Eddie. Damn it. I'm also endurance down. So first thing I need to do is take Fixer. That will remove my addiction, right? And then I need something that increases perception by 2. Not that. Wasteland Survival Guide. I should take that at some point. Mentats! Voila! Piece of cake. Alright, missing Eddie even more. And must remember to take two more points. Oh, hello. Oh! Nice timing! I must take two more points of lockpick. For those moments I don't have Eddie. Right, okay, brilliant. What else was I thinking of taking? It was barter and survival. I'm getting a real toss-up going here. But at the moment, I kind of... Yeah. Being able to buy and sell and get lots more money and get better weapons is just... Here's the problem I have with these sort of skills. Very, very focused on early game. Let's be honest. There gets a point where, who cares, you've got so much money, don't care anymore. But, mind you, I'm not sure that's true with Project Nevada, because of course, you've got all those implants, things are harder to find. Oh. I don't know. And then there is science. Science is beginning to look more and more useful as well. And then there's explosives. Who doesn't like explosives? Oh, it's like survival. Here's the thing. If I get survival 75, I can make Hydra, which sounds hugely useful. If I get my science up, I can make chems. For example, stuff that removes addictions. Also useful. Barter. Raise that. And I can just buy all that. Oh, it's just such a... I just like the idea of survival. I really do. I'm just in a... survivor kind of mode at the moment. It just feels right. I suppose I could actually just, spread the points a little bit, make it a little bit more even progression, and then feel somewhat better about myself. Yes, yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Right, level 19. There's an interesting one. Junk rounds. Craft ammo at the reloading bench using alternative materials. I don't think it makes very good rounds, though, but it'd be nice if this perk actually allowed you to make them without requiring the cases, because then I could really go to town. Mind you, very often it's not the cases that I'm actually missing. It's the, it's the primers and stuff, so, yeah. You know what? This is just the right one, jewelry rigging. With the alternative repair, it's not quite as essential because alternative repair allows me to build repair kits. But honestly, this is just the right perk for Jack. And it is actually a lot more powerful. I can pretty much repair anything with anything. And in a way, this will actually help me make money because I can take more items and just use them to repair each other and sell them for more money. That is probably the correct one. It does also mean maybe it might be worth not using the alternative repair. But there you go. We're now really an expert at just, you know, building ammo, fixing weapons and everything. It's the right thing. It really is the right thing. So there you go. Jewelry rig. Okay. What did I wear? Was that a chemical running out? Oh, it's because I took Fixer before. All right. And I completely forgot about it. And, yes. Locked hard. Lockpick skill. 100. At least it is for now. Actually, that's what I should do. Just very quickly run around checking if there's any locked items and do those before my thing runs out. Hunting rifle. We'll take it. And then ammo. Always like ammo. Okay, no, look, seriously, whatever that is, please stop. What the hell is that? Laser pistol. I thought it was a chemical. Okay. Yeah. I can't even. Okay. Status. Chem, fix it. I'm under the temporary addiction removal, right? Okay. Because I'm addicted to Hydra. Got it. Is that causing me to have funny, funky... Okay, I don't know. Maybe? That's going to be annoying, because if that happens every 10 seconds, I'm going to forcefully need those for doctor's bags. I'm going to have a heart attack. Flashlight headband. Nice! The reason this is nice is because I can't actually wear this one. The... Oh, okay. Seriously? Stop it. The shoulder-mounted one I can't wear with certain outfits. Whereas this one, I believe I can wear with pretty much everything. Let's try that. Oh, no, it won't let me wear the brown hat. No, really, seriously, it's got to let me wear the hat. The hat and the headband. Come on, it's a headband. It goes underneath the hat. Oh, I'm fixing that. What? Really? That I'm fixing. I'm sorry, because... Just... No. And I want my torch. I like my torch. I like my torch. And I'm having a headband. Did I check in there? Yes, I did. I'm basically sat here now waiting for the paint gun. No. There we go. Done. Looted. Looted. Everything up here seems to be on my have looted list. Alright, so then we're gonna go downstairs and loot the things we killed down there, and also be very, very careful because we haven't ascertained whether we're safe yet. That really is annoying, isn't it? I mean, especially since it messes up my vision as well, so I can't loot parts from them. Annoying. So, big question now then is, what about the girls? Maybe I should bring them a little closer. You can... Girls! You can stay up here, and then if I get into trouble, you can shoot over the railing, you see. I'm almost wishing this fixer would run out. I'd rather have the endurance penalty than the constant... Okay, come a little closer. I want you to be able to see over the edge and help me... shoot things a little bit closer. Little bit. No, you'll do.
I'll go up here.
Right, stay there. And do not engage. No, I want you to engage. There you go, fired at will. I am going deeper into this place, but I may, of course, need backup. Okay. Probably don't really want to be wandering around down there. Tire iron, really don't need. Oh. Please don't see. Now, I've only got plasma grenades and frag grenades. And a pulse shotgun, which is a good shotgun. A good slug to have, but... I'm not totally sure whether it takes those things out totally. I gotta know, how radioactive are we? Not very, and... I can't remember. Why is it that I'm water breathing? Because I've got a lung! Of course I can water breathe! I've got a lung! I've got a cybernetic lung, I remember. Okay, he's coming back. What happens if I get a sneak attack on him? A sneak attack with pulse slugs. Oh, I think we're about to find out. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh god. Hardened! What the hell? Why have I got a hardened one? Just jump over. Get in the water. Okay. I think that was enough. Hardened! I've got... Oh. No, I think that was not good.
Whoa!
Alert! Non-combatant safety cannot be guaranteed.
I've got 14 pulse slugs left. Not good. You know what? Can I? How about this? Okay, that's not so bad. That's not so bad. Where is this damned bot? I thought I heard him. Okay. Recharge a pistol. What was that? Locked. Very easy. What I'm looking for here is a secret Nipton sewer staff key. Got it. What I'm actually looking for here, guys, is a secret stash. Oh God, a secret stash of pulse mines. Because that's something you always conveniently have. It is. It's every time I go anywhere with robots, there's conveniently pulse grenades and pulse mines everywhere. You're breaking the rules.
Alert. Hostile remains at large. Recommend non-combatants seek secure location.
Oh, can you be? Wrong.
Threat analysis. Green. No hostiles detected.
Excellent. Green. We like green. Now, if you could possibly just go away, because I don't have any more plasma grenades. And I only have 14 of these pulse slugs. Right, did I miss anything? I haven't checked the other side or the back yet. Seems pretty dark. Okay. Vending machines. Oh, refrigerator. No, it's not very good food. I'm really sort of going to actually have to oh God. Okay. Oh! Okay. That wasn't so bad. That wasn't so bad. Okay. Oh, so I've only got I've got C4 charges. I could have planted C4 and detonated it on him. That would have been clever. Yes, that would have been clever. Am I now encumbered? Is that what you're telling me? Alright. Okay, but I now have the ability... Look at this! I can now... Right, let's repair everything that needs repairing in the right order, I think. Hunting rifle. See, do I want to keep this 5mm hunting rifle? Before I do anything, let's actually have a look at this 5mm hunting rifle. And let's do it somewhere where we're slightly less likely to be getting shot. So it just looks like a normal hunting rifle. It just uses 5mm bullets. Is that what it is? And does 42 and 46, whereas this does... I sort of want to keep it, though. Oh, it has more ammunition capacity. I kind of want to keep it, though. I really do, because it's different. All right. Part Wonder Glue. Yeah, go on, then. Wonder Glue. Ferguson Rifle. Recharge a pistol. No. Lucky. Lever action shotgun needs the most fixing, I think. Yep. It doesn't actually need that much. So there's the thing then. Can I heal? Heal. No. Are these worth anything? No. For example, I should be able to use the 9mm. This and perhaps this, and now I have a 10mm pistol worth 750. You see, earn money. It was in fact the right thing to do. Same is going to be true of this one. Recharge a pistol. How about that? Laser pistol. Yes. Recharge a pistol. Oh God, no! I'm not going to be using this because it's An M. It's an M. The only reason I'm keeping that is because it's just unusual. 5mm. This is just an overpowered weapon, if you ask me. So, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to find a container and leave it there. Which will annoy the hell out of some people, but there you go. I just, I find those weapons a little OTT, if that makes sense. Right, and the rest of it is stuff that I want to keep. My god, I'm already overloaded. Alright, let's go loot the other bot. Scrap metal probably shouldn't be picking up then. I hate leaving scrap metal behind, but at the moment it's probably... Wonder glue. Take wonder glue. Wonder glue with my jewelry rigging perk is invaluable. Okay. Briefcase. Wonder glue. A briefcase with wonder glue in it. How odd. I think not. Does that look like a subway? That really does look like a subway, doesn't it? And I have left the girls miles behind. Okay. Run! Okay, where was the other turret? Oh, okay. That's not good, not good, not good. Which limb is down? Really? Oh god, no. Come on, I'm running out of doctors. Of course it was that one. Brilliant! Excellent. Got a nice little perk there from... Okay. 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 Girls, I think it's time for you to catch up a little bit. I think. Alright, doesn't. Ooh, what's this? Recharger rifle! You are over encumbered. Really? Come on! That's another reason why I think the girls should come and meet me. I'm gonna give them some rubbish. Recharger rifle, which I can't. You know, yeah. Alright, girls, come on, come on. Get hit. Nicely done. I'm going to give you some stuff. Come here. Veronica, come here. Where are you going? Don't wander away from me. You're first. You're going to take some stuff for me. I'm probably hungry.
Ooh,
as well.
Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
No, it's not a dress. Oh, but I'll tell you what I do have for you that's probably useful. No, I don't. I thought I might have some ammo. But I don't. There you go. And I've already overloaded you with a lot of junk, apparently. Fine.
Hey, I can't really move now, but I'll follow you in spirit.
Okay, does that mean you don't want to carry anymore? Just say that. Just say, I'm not carrying any more of your junk. Just say that. Less of the sarcasm.
Let's deal.
Yeah. Now I'm going to give you some stuff. Wait a minute. Hunting shotgun? 200. I thought I gave you a hunting rifle. In fact, I actually accidentally gave you my hunting rifle, which was stupid. Oh, what? What? I don't have a hunting rifle anymore. No. What's going
on? Let's distribute the weight.
Give me my hunting rifle back. Oh, why did it look like my mods just disappeared? Did I give you my hunting rifle? Did I give you my... Hunting
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Oh, yes. Oh, thank you. I thought I'd accidentally... Alright, it's because of the way it shows up. I thought I'd accidentally somehow FUBAR'd
let's see what you got.
Decent weapon there. Right, you are going to carry this for me. Don't use it. I'm not giving you any bullets for it because we're not using it. And you may also carry a bunch of absolute junk for me. I've got tons of the stuff. Alright then. That's a little better. Now,
like you're thinking.
Yeah, girls, I still want you to stay here. And also, I definitely need to rebind that. And I also want to take some. What does this give me? Survival increased by 3. Oh, right. Nice. Nice. Completely forgot about that. Healing powder. Right. And yes, we will go to the upper level where we will find what looks like operations. Is that fire hose box? You never know. Nope. Okay. Door to weapon research facility. I like the sound of that.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.